We'll start by adding a cube as a loose guide to measure body's proportion. In top view, we'll add the hand reference as our background image. Adjust the scale and translate to fit. Splitting the windows and using the front view as an additional guide, continue to adjust the scale of the hand image. Adjust these values for top view. Merge windows. Next, open up the hand palm image and copy over the same values. Set the hand to top view and the palm to bottom view. Adjust the translation in Y to line up to the wrist. Numpad 7 for top view. And Control Numpad 7 for bottom view. Using both front and top view, place the cursor at the base of the middle finger. Moving to Layer 2 to continue our work, add a cylinder with 8 vertices. Radius of 0.12. Uncap the ends. Rotate 90 degrees in Y. And adjust the depth and location. Add two edge loop cuts to mark the joints. Taper the shape. Fill with faces. To start the fingernail, add another cut. Extrude these faces to scale in. Extrude again and translate up. And adjust the shape. Hide these background images for now. Add a subsurf modifier. Shade smooth. Subsurf off. 5 additional cuts. Press Alt S to fatten these spans. Adjust the shape. Alt S to shrink. V to rip and fill with faces. Add 2 cuts and shape. Extrude these faces in twice. And name this geo hand. In edit mode, copy and line up to the reference. And shape them to their respective form. Using both images as guides. And as a final step, prepare the ends to receive more geometry.